Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So I was originally going to try to finish off Jedha and get it all fit into the previous episode, but I couldn't make it happen. So this is the final episode where we wrap it all up.
That's climbable. Well, there's a chest. I mean, I see that there. Oh, that's all part of it too, okay. I really hate that. That's really dumb. Like, why have all, like, this should reset your fall. You would think it would at least, but it definitely doesn't. Why did you come so... Why were you so far behind, BD? Is that a grapple point? Sure was. Man, that's like I'm not even in this the right place anymore. Like, I really need the,
Enemy contact!
Nice. I knew I was close to that. Do it on him anyway.
An intruder? He's better. Jedi, I hope command is watching.
Man, I don't know where, like, this is what sucks. Like, I can't find anything, and then I just, like, end up wasting a whole lot of time. Like, how do I get up on top of that? I can climb this? Okay, well, I've gotten that. I don't know how do I get up on top of that? There's gotta be a way. Like, it's gotta be, it's so stupidly obvious too that I just don't see it. See, like, that's the way. I'm so confused.
The anchorites will want to see this.
Yeah, there's that. So, like, how do I get in there?
Thank you.
I don't know if that was actually what I was. Yeah.
Could use a little help, BD.
I don't know. I don't understand. Mark is down.
It's gotta be. How the hell do I get there?
Did I ever go this way? I might not have.
Help me, BD.
Oh, God, I feel like I haven't found anything. Two treasures here.
Take this back to Sears Archive.
Okay. The other one's over here. I need a spammel.
I mean, I guess it's not the... I don't know. We're just going to try and clear it, and I'll just edit out as much as I can. That's really all I can do. I just don't want to have a whole nother...
Glad we found this before the Empire could.
Okay, so that's clear. Halls of Renville is still not... Alright, so that leads me back here. I really don't know where or how to get up there. Like, is it... I feel like it's like super obvious and I just don't see it. Like, I don't know. I don't see any way to get up there. I see that. I think that's the other doorway that I haven't opened. I'm so confused. Like, what? Oh, how did I not see that? Okay, so yeah, there's that. I still cannot figure out how to get... I see. Son of a bitch. It's, again, it's very obvious. I just, like, couldn't freaking see it. I can't get back that way, can I? Super obvious and just totally blind. All right, so we found this. wasted so much time. And I need to check.
Ready to go.
Okay, so that's completed. Divine Oasis is completed. I need to get back to this. Because I'm missing stuff still. I don't think I can get back this way, though. I think I need to fast travel back over there.
There is only the Force.
All right, so I just still don't know the legitimate way to get up here. I guess just a wall run back that way. I don't know, but I jumped across from up there at the meditation point. Not there. Look to your left. Not load because I came up the wrong way. It's like, where does this even go? Oh, it's not there. I don't understand. That is a scrapper droid.
Found you, intruder. Catch him. Got him. Find it.
Yeah, I must have like bugged out.
Let's be careful.
This area. Because it wasn't loading it. That's weird. Okay, so there's that. Alright, so that's done. Monastery walls is done. There's nothing there. Halls of Randwell is done. Damn it. Yeah, Halls of Randwell is done. I think that's it there. So we gotta go do this. All right, so I wanna go over there. Alright, I literally see you up there. So this treasure, and then there should be one other place I haven't explored, which I assume is that up there. Alright, so we need to work our way back. Because I couldn't do this last time I was here.
Take this to sister task.
Okay, there we go. There's that. This one we're only missing a treasure and a data bank, which is literally right there. Trying to scan, VD. Oh my god, it's so annoying. All
Welcome, traveler. Though your journey started long ago.
Okay, and there's a treasure here. Which is all the way up there. I should have a shortcut, right? Yeah. Right here, it should be a rope. No? Yeah. And then we want to go this way. It should be... Should be.
You better get this back to the archive.
Okay. So that's good. Whistling drop is done. Blustery Mesa. I need treasures. And alright, how do we get there? Just through that way. Crypt of Irma, I've gotten everything. That's Blustery Mesa. Time-worn Bridge. Seeing Ruins. Yeah, this place goes. Sanctuary Temple, I've gotten everything. Buried Refuge. Okay, well, let's go over here. This is a lot. Like, I don't think...
I see you! We got a threat with a laser
I don't think I'm gonna be able to... in there. But how do I get in there? Because I couldn't go in that. It was, like, impossible. I don't think. Maybe I can. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Oh, and it was a... There's a forest there. I wonder what this is.
Let's find out what this holds.
I hear you. Jedha. Run them through. Killing me won't stop us.
I need to do that more often. Because I have not done that like at all. It's a trophy for it.
I'm pretty hurt. Now we did it.
I have a feeling that there is a theme above here. And he left.
Take this back to Sears Archive.
Okay. Plus 3 Mesa. The other treasures are right there, so we need to go this way. This one first, because it seems like
let's take this to Sister Task. This has been here for a long time.
There we go. Alright, Blustery Mesa's done. Time Worn Bridge. There's another Force Tear here. Singing Ruins, I missed the treasure. this may end up, I don't know. I just feel like I'm not gonna be able to fit all of this in. Even if I cut a lot of stuff out, I'm just not gonna be able to fit. How the hell do I get up here? I don't remember. Oh, I go up here.
Anchorites will want to see this.
Treasure. Go up around here. There's a path we can take. I think this is the final path. Things. Why are you locked on him? Clumsy. I don't know why. Yeah, like I can't use any of like the blaster skills I have. I'm janky. I don't really like that it like doesn't allow you to use your skills that you've unlocked.
That did the trick.
I mean, I guess I get why, but it's just kind of dumb. All right, so that was the Force Tear. There's still a chest. There it is. It sucks because I know you have to run all the way around when you go in here. But I need to because there's a treasure in here that I missed. So we're gonna do it. It is like right there. How did I miss that? Other side, I guess.
Another scroll.
I have so many Jedi scrolls, it's crazy. Alright, so that's completed. Time Worn Bridge is completed. Sanctuary Temple is complete. Sepulchre Pass is complete. All that is left is Buried Refuge. No, shit. Somewhere is not fully explored. What's not fully explored? Oh, that. It's blocked. Like, I don't know how to get in there. I'll have to look that up. Alright, so what do we need here? There's a chest, two data banks, and two treasures. The treasures are literally right there. It's like, where the hell is it?
Must have been here for centuries. There was a scramble to evacuate. These weren't even Jedi. But to the Empire, that doesn't matter. You associate with the Order, you'll be hunted for the rest of your days.
It's right down here.
Oh.
right, that should be it. Yeah, okay. So I need to check. I need to go back to... Let me get back to a meditation point. And I want to check real quick on that one red door, because I don't know how to get through it. Oh, is it really that easy? It might just be really simple.
I'm going ahead.
All right, that's the door, right? Yeah. Okay, that one's there. This one is not. Okay, now Jedha is 100% explored. Nice. And that should be everything. So I believe we've gotten all the collectibles on Jedha. So, I mean, I don't know if I got this in all in one episode. If I get it all in one episode, this will be part three. But if I didn't, then this is part four. So either way, this is all of Jedha. And we will move on to all that we have left, which is Kobo. Kobo's the biggest one, I believe. So, everything else is done. That being said, I will see you next time. Leave a like if you liked it, and subscribe if you want to. I will catch you in the next episode. Have a good one.